volcanoes. Inside the volcano is a magma, and magma goes through openings or vents. The volcano is small, but then when it's done exploding, it has a solid rock on top. And then when it's done exploding all the time, it grows. And when the magma comes out, it's called lava. And the point is called a crater. Crater. Just like a mountain has a peak. A peak is like a point, and a crater is called a point for a volcano.